The world's first ever glow-in-the-dark sea turtle has been caught on camera in a stunning video which has amazed scientists. Marine biologists first thought the glowing creature was a spaceship after making the incredible discovery by accident. But they soon discovered it to be a red and green Hawksbill sea turtle in what is the first biofluorescent reptile ever caught on camera. Divers were on an expedition just off the coast of the Solomon Islands, having been tasked with investigating biofluorescent sharks near the tropical coast. The diving crew had been on alert after recent news of crocodile attacks just when the stunning turtle came out of nowhere. Professor Gruber, an associate professor of biology at Baruch College in New York City, said, "It bumped into us and I stayed with it for a few minutes. It was really calm and letting me film it. This turtle almost seemed completely attracted to the blue lights that we were filming with, and just swam right into me. He followed the turtle for a short while, but let it go after a few moments, because I didn't want to harass it." Biofluorescence is the ability for an organism to absorb light, transform it and re-emit it as a different color. It is a natural phenomenon, but the reasons behind the turtle's glow-in-the-dark shell remain a mystery. Professor Gruber explained, "It could be a way for them to communicate covertly, for them to see each other better, or to blend into the reefs." Other marine animals that have also been identified as biofluorescent include corals, fishes, eels and sharks. Alexander Jaus, director of the Eastern Pacific Hawksbill Initiative, said, "I've been studying turtles for a long time and I don't think anyone's ever seen this. This is really quite amazing." Scientists are pessimistic about the chances of studying the incredible glowing reptile. The Hawksbill sea turtle is critically endangered and notoriously difficult to find. The species population has fell by nearly 90% in recent decades, in part due to climate change and hunting.